to the channel. If you're new here, consider a subscriber right now. And turn on your post notifications. This is a demo, and first of all, I don't sell these. I just tour them for fun and decide to share. But as I was saying, this is a demo. A lot of these features can be changed, such as wall color, texture, flooring, etc. But if you don't like the layout, you may want to pick a different home. You can't tweak the layout for so much. This price is for that only. This is with full setup. I suggest you check your local dealer. For accurate prices. Because prices change all the time. Start there right away. Nope, no light. But y'all seen bathrooms before. Yeah, it's darker than usual. Yeah, but y'all seen a hallway bath before. Now, I ain't gonna front. This is a nice den. I ain't even going to front. people going to front. He's sitting right here in this chair. Right here. And you know that clock gotta go. That clock, I'll probably, boom, throw it over there.
If it's a real clock, I'll probably throw it over there. Get rid of that picture.
Drop me about an 80 inch up there, because I think I can get that up there. And this is where I'll be. Knock out these rooms while I'm back here. So far it is. Fairly good sized rooms. Nice size laundry room here. So pretty much a 4-bedroom in case anyone is into a lot of rooms. Nice bathroom too. Really nice shower.
Seats too. And that's what's around up in the skull.
You and your significant others can get up in there. And that's all I'm gonna say.
Giant closet.
Giant closet?
No. See, yo, no. This is the smaller side. Look at it.
Yeah, that's how far you go back in there.
Beautiful tub. Ultimate in a tub.
That concludes this video. Be sure to subscribe right now for more content to come. And be sure to share this video and check out the rest of the videos on my channel. And again, I don't sell these homes. I just tour them for personal reasons. I suggest you check your local dealer. And with that being said, and if you really appreciate this video, and drop some appreciation on that thanks button right underneath this video to the right. It's not mandatory, but it's appreciated. Thank you. Catch you on the next one.